Oops.
No!
the new guy just fell down.
So I got a new toe rail. Nope. This. Can we get the blue buddy?
Is this a blue toe rail?
Yes, there's a blue one. There's a gray one, then a white one, then I get the blue one.
This is the new guy.
This is like two movies combined, two of my favorite Ghibli movies. So this one is the, what's it calling it? Right now, I know it. So this one's from Spirited Away, and that's the no-face monster.
Yeah, no-face.
And this is Totoro, and then he's holding it, and it has a little button, so if you want, you can take the face off. Unlike this one, has stripes on his tummy. This one's from Japan, actually.
Yeah, we got it from...
Straight from Japan.
Narita Airport.
But they're both the same brand. Look, Studio Ghibli approved! And let's see if I can take it off. Oh, look at... Oh, no. I'm probably
going to
keep it on
because
that's how it's supposed to be.
That's a big tail.
I know. Oh, these tails are perfect! Look!
Oh, yeah, yeah.
No, some Totoro tails, they're just like... Burp.
Tiny.
And those are like fake brands. That's not real Totoro tail.
We need to wash him. That white guy.
I'm going to wash this one. He's dirty.
So that's buttons?
Yeah, on the button they have elastic. No! Ah, so close. Come on. Come on.
There you go. It's elastic, isn't
yes! it? Yes! And then you like twist it, and you do it again, because it goes double so you can get it like close to his face. I'll just do
this one. Is it plastic or?
No.
Oh, that's cool.
It's like so.
Yeah.
Ooh, when are we going to Japan? Can we go to Japan? We're going to Japan. Let's get the girl. What's her name again? Mel? May? Is it May? Totoro. His eyes are the same as all the other ones. Tiny nosy. Different color fur, like little highlights. Same eyeball. And here's the little thing that's not plastic. Little no face monster face. Tail. Tail. That was such a cute tail, but I always cut it off because I didn't cut off the other ones. Studio Ghibli approved!
I'm a pretty bastard, Ghibli.
Can't read that.